Great to be back in Kansas City with men and women who elected a Congress and a president. It really is great to be back.